So the rest of this is just going to be me grinding and sanding and hammering on these little bitty side panels because they bother me. So you can watch if you want, but I'm not going to repeat. But I'm probably not going to be paying much attention. These edges are sharp, by the way. You need to knock them down. So is this one, but it gets sanded when I put that thing on there. And I gotta make two more of those. My fucking glasses. I've said this before. I have contacts. I can see. These are 2x magnifiers. I put these on when I'm working on this truck, because if it looks good at 2x, it looks even better with no magnification. They're really cheap on the Amazon.
Yeah.
might take a break. Don't take a break. I know y'all don't want to see everything. Some of it's boring. So this is seam sealer. It's not the rubber kind. It's more like a hard anti-rust. I'll show you. Seam sealer. So this actually dries hard and we can sand it. And then I put some in here. Once it's dry, we'll come back, knock down the edges, smooth it out, and then we can body fill and make it smooth. In the meantime, wait, don't talk. Don't talk while you move.